together and welcome to the stage John Simpson.